We're on top of overnight news from Virginia Beach. That's where police are investigating a shooting. Dispatchers tell us it happened around 1:20 this morning on Theodorus Court. That's just off of Lynn Haven Parkway. Police say there was a report of an injury. We're working to learn if anyone was seriously hurt and if police are looking for any suspects this morning. As soon as we learn more, we'll let you know.